I was not going to talk about it for a few months now, only because I did want to keep it a secret. Alaina and I are at Corner Bakery this morning. Sorry for the lighting. I always have issues with that lately. Mommy's pretties.
I went to a substitute interview job this morning, but I'll tell you guys more about it later. It went really, really well, so I'm really excited about it. And I got some good information for the future.
Come on, baby. Are you hungry? Yeah, waiting for our food. Yeah. Mommy and daughter lunch, huh?
What do you got? I dropped Alaina off at her We Little Learners class, and it was really sad because when I dropped her off, she wanted me to go in and play with her for a little, but like the instructor just kind of like took her, and so she started crying like and screaming for me, and she told me, she's like, just go, she's really good, like a little bit after you leave. So I just left and they didn't call me and tell me she was still crying, so I'm praying and hoping that she was okay with it. So basically this morning, now that I have a second and I don't have Miss Lena, I can explain the whole subbing situation. I applied at a district near our area where I went to elementary school at, and I am now substitute teaching there. I'm so excited. And when I went there, it happened to be the vice principal of the middle school that I went to that was interviewing me. So we kind of talked, and of course, like, I got the job, and we just kind of talked, and he was telling me like, hey, anytime you're subbing and you want me to come into the classroom and watch you teach, I would love to, so that way you can use me as a personal reference. And I thought that was so amazing, because if I apply to a job at the district that he's working in, that looks awesome to have the vice principal's signature as a reference letter. So I was really excited about that. And he told me in March that they are going to probably start hiring a bunch of new teachers, because in California they just got a lot of money to hire new teachers for next year. So that is really awesome news. And then he went on to explain to me that he could probably help me try and get a job in the district that I live in, because his wife is the vice superintendent, which was really awesome news, because that means that she's pretty high up there and can maybe pull some strings. Oh my goodness, I can't get out of this street because there's so much traffic. Just super excited. I'm going to be a sub in three different districts near our area. One of them is the one that Alan's working at and that my niece goes to school in. So this is just like super, super exciting news. I'm so excited about this. It's gonna be like such a great opportunity for next September to hopefully get a teaching position, which brings me to the point, which I can now talk about. I was not going to talk about it for a few months now, only because I did want to keep it a secret, since a lot of family members now watch our channel, whereas before when I had Alaina, nobody watched it. So I can talk about it now, since the plan is no longer going down. I was actually going to plan to start trying in 2 weeks to have another baby to try and conceive, and I was going to start making TTC vlogs and pregnancy vlogs and just not post them until I was further along and we had told all of our friends and family. But because of this interview, I have decided that we're maybe going to wait another year or two to try and have another baby, only because, I mean, it's perfect timing right now. I would totally want to have another one. There's no other reason if I was teaching that I would not. However, I have a preliminary credential, which if many of you are in the education system, you know that when you have a preliminary, you still need to clear it, which means I have 2 years of teaching and basically like schoolwork that I need to clear, or my credential becomes void as if I had never like basically done the credential program, which was a whole year and tons of work to get it. So I don't want it to expire. So it's really, really important that I teach 2 years so that way I can clear my credential, and then I am free to do whatever I want as far as choices of having babies and moving and all of that stuff, because we do want to move out of state. But this is like a whole other vlog. Maybe I should have just made a whole other vlog on this. I was going to announce in a few months that I was pregnant, but now with this new information that I'm going to be subbing in all of these different districts this year, and I don't want to be have morning sickness and be sick and not be able to do it, and then plus just the whole opportunity of possibly getting my own classroom next September and teaching and stuff, I don't want to have a baby in summer and then when they're a month or two old have to start a brand new job and have to leave my kid. I kudos to all the moms that can do it, but for me, I really like to be home the first the first year of my child's life, at least the first 6 months, only because that's, I feel like it's such a crucial time and I really don't like leaving something so fragile when it's mine. So I'm going to definitely, like, my goal right now, my main goal for Alan and myself is in March to full head on start looking for a teaching position and hopefully start teaching so we can both clear our credentials, and then sometime while I'm teaching I'll get pregnant and we'll have another baby. So ideally, if I had already cleared my credential, I would be pregnant right now. But things don't always work out like that, and I need to just kind of like worry about career goals at the moment. So that's my little rant. I'm on my way to go pick up Alaina from the Wee Little Learners class, and let's pray that she's okay.
Molly.
Your water. Did Alaina have a fun time? Mm. Yeah. Look at what Alaina made. Let's see. Oh, Alaina made such a pretty. Look at all the coloring Alaina did. Alaina did such a pretty job. Told me literally she only fussed for like 2 seconds and then she was fine. So that makes me so happy. I love that she's gonna get this like exposure and like get used to me leaving and be with all the kids and everything, and it's only for a few days, so she'll get used to it for preschool and make the transition so much easier. I'm so happy my baby liked that class. Mama love you. Daddy's at home waiting for you. He wants to see you.
No,
you don't want to see Daddy. Daddy loves his Alaina. Oh. I got the camera out because Alan just jumped off a thing, but he won't do it again for us. We just went to the district and I got fingerprinted, so that way I can turn all my stuff in and get the process done. Tomorrow I have 2 other districts to go get fingerprinted at. Did Alaina have fun in there? Yeah, Alaina liked it. Come on! Yeah. Go, 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 Alaina. Alaina likes this place. She doesn't want to leave. She likes the district office. Maybe she'll become a teacher like Mommy and Daddy. Yeah? Come on! Let's go, baby girl! No, don't touch the fire ants. Let's go. Alaina. What? Walk? Tell Daddy no. Wait for me. Wait for me, Dad. Daddy flunked basketball. Alaina's turn. Go, Alaina. Go, Alaina.
He steals it from his daughter. He goes to the basket.
Daddy stole it.
Oh, slam dunk! Yeah!
Alaina's turn, Daddy.
No. Get the ball.
Tell Daddy, let Alaina have turn.
Oh, good. Bounce it. Can you shoot it? Want to make a basket? Go get it. Good.
She's trying to tie her shoes because you are. Shoes? Oh.
Ow.
Let me see. Oh, perfect. All done.
Ow.
You can make a dunk like Daddy.
Lift her, Daddy.
Want me to make a slam dunk?
You can do it. You can do it.
This ball's too big for her to lift it over her head. Air ball.
No, not yet.
Not yet. Hey! Alaina won the ball? Here. Pass the Teta or you shoot it?
Shoot it. Carry her.
Can't lift it.
What are you doing?
All about the face. No travel. Copying Mommy?
Mommy and Alaina lay down? Mommy's laying down.
Alaina.
Alaina lays down? Gonna lay down with Mommy?
Yeah.
I thought she was gonna step on my face.
Oh, I could barely jump.
Night-night.
Night-night. Your knee.
Mommy.
Nope.
Put it in.
Oh, almost, baby.
No, again?
Again. Don't be too close. I think she can do it. Do it.
Go, Alaina.
Go,
Alaina.
Go,
Alaina.
Go. Shoot it.
Just a little too short.
Good.
Where's Alaina?
Oh, she wants Mommy.
Mommy?
Yeah.
Mommy and Gedo, Mommy and Daddy.
Gedo.
Oh. Okay.
One, two, three.
It was the green Ninja Turtles one. I had training moves.
Mm-hmm. That good?
My favorite was still the Bigfoot, though.
I have an ice cream. Who came to visit you, Alaina? Hi, Judy.
Ha, 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 ha.
Lena, Lena. Ow. Ow.
Cheers.
Oh, look, Alaina's shirt.
Look at this.
What a beautiful shirt.
This is so cute. So sexy.
Can you do a swirl? Do a turn. Let's see. Turn, 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 turn. Turn, turn, turn. And she doesn't get the turn.
Alaina, go like this. Alaina, go like this.
Oh, beautiful turn. Oh, good job. Good job.
Yeah. Very nice. Enough. I don't want anything more.
Whoa. This is good enough for New York Fashion Week, guys.
That's right.
You're doing. Okay. Alaina's doing exercises.
Go one and two.
Two and three and four.
Two.
I see a boobie. I see a boobie. Where's your belly button?
Can Alaina do leg raises?
Legs up.
And up.
Oh, exercising her butt.
Together. Up, out, together. Out, together. Out, together.
Good job.